Hello, yellow, yellow. I'm Anam, and I'm back with the 13th episode of your yet to become favorite show, Try Ball. एक ऐसा शो जहां आपको मिलती है वीकली डोज ऑफ सोशल हिट्स एंड मिसेस फ्रॉम द क्रिकेटिंग वर्ल्ड. While I was away, South Africa had a horrid time in Sri Lanka. Fakhar Zaman smashed 210. Bangladesh beat West Indies in ODIs and T20s. India पहले दो टेस्ट मैचेस हार गया. Ahmed Shahzad got into more trouble. नया पाकिस्तान भी बन गया और नजम सेठी को goodbye.
I am over the moon.
Overall, सब कुछ काफी happening रहा. अब कुछ इस हफ्ते की खबरें हो जाएं. After losing the first two tests, obviously India needed to win the third test comprehensively to make a proper comeback in the series. Well, Team India did just that. They beat England by an emphatic margin of 203 runs. This was their seventh test win in England, courtesy some sheer brilliance from Virat Kohli, who was also the player of the match, Hardik Pandya, and Jasprit Bumrah. Virat Kohli has already scored 306 more runs than the last time he toured England, including 250s and 200s. He has 22 test wins under his belt now, one more than Dada and just 5 behind MS Dhoni. While England's batting woes continue, despite Josh Butler's maiden test 100, the fourth test match should be nothing short of a nail-biting contest. Oh haan, James Anderson ko sirf 7 wickets chahiye to go past Glenn McGrath's record. And Glenn McGrath has predicted that if Jimmy Boy does so, no other fast bowler will be able to break his record. Afghanistan are touring Ireland at the moment. पहले तीन मैच की T20 सीरीज हुई and not much to anyone's surprise, Afghanistan ने सीरीज 2-0 से अपने नाम किया. Mujibur Rahman and Rashid Khan starred with the ball, while Hazratullah Zazai shined with the bat. A three-match ODI series is underway now between these two teams, और उसमें से भी पहला ODI अफगानिस्तान ने 29 रन से एक cracking competition के बाद जीत लिया. अफगानिस्तान is going to be no easy competition in the upcoming Asia Cup. अगर आप में से कोई CPL में interested है, तो let me give you a quick roundup of the proceedings so far. पहले तो we cannot rave enough about Mohammad Irfan's unreal spell of 4 overs, 1 run, 2 wickets and 3 maidens. मतलब how is it even possible? 23 consecutive dot balls. All hail Irfan.
Hong Kong enjoy कर रहे हैं लेकिन इधर लोग बहुत छोटे-छोटे हैं यार.
Defending champions Knight Riders इस वक्त table lead कर रहे हैं with 8 points from 6 matches. Kyron Pollard with 330 runs is the leading run scorer. पोलार्ड के 330 रन्स इंक्लूड हिज मेड इन T20 100 जो उन्होंने सिर्फ 384 इनिंग्स खेलने के बाद बनाई. इससे पहले शायद अफरीदी को 222 इनिंग्स लगी अपनी मेड इन T20 100 बनाने के लिए. आंड्रे रसल इज द लीडिंग विकेट टेकर सो फार विद 13 एंड नॉट सो लॉन्ग अगो ड्रे ओनली बिकेम द सेकंड प्लेयर इन T20 हिस्ट्री to score 100 and claim a hat-trick in the same match. This was also the fastest 100 in CPL history. Russell helped his team chase down 223 when they were 41 for 5. Talk about being superhuman. Countdown to the 13th Asia Cup shuru ho chuka hai. Tournament 6 teams ke darmiyan hoga jisme se 5 test playing nations Pakistan, India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh aur Afghanistan hongi. और 30 टीम UAE, हांग कांग, नेपाल, ओमान, सिंगापुर या मलेशिया में से एक होगी. These 6 teams will be playing the Asia Cup qualifier in Malaysia, जो 29 अगस्त से शुरू होगा और उसका final 6 सितंबर को होगा. The tickets for the main tournament are on sale और Pakistan-India के 19 सितंबर वाले clash के tickets are already sold out. This will be the first time the arch rivals meet since the Champions Trophy final. Cannot wait for another epic battle. And hopefully the tournament will live up to its expectations. 26 Pakistani players Ahmedabad mein retreat camp mein participate kar rahe hain, jo ki 31st August ko khatam hone wala hai. And once that ends, the schedule for the Asia Cup training camp will be announced.
यार ये देखो जरा, बिरयानी की ऑफर कर रहा है मुझे यार ये. बताओ जरा भाई, मैंने नहीं खानी बिरयानी. मेरा टेस्ट है यार, मिक्की आर्थर लेगा टेस्ट भाई.
The first standalone women's World T20 tournament अब कुछ ज़्यादा दूर नहीं है. So Viv was seen promoting the event in New York. Event 9th November se 24th November tak chalne wala hai and it will be hosted by 3 venues, Antigua, Guyana and St. Lucia. Top players from 10 nations will be seen in action except one living legend, Julan Goswami, who recently announced her retirement from T20 cricket. She will be truly missed. और अगर आप में से कोई स्टेडियम जाकर मैच देखना चाहता है तो टिकट्स आर ऑलरेडी ऑन सेल. टिकट्स इंतहाई सस्ती हैं. $15 for the league matches, $7 for the semi-finals, and only $11 for the finals. What will be your excuse not to visit Windies and support women's cricket? Now, don't say that the visa and travelling cost will be taken. And now, some social buzz will happen. In the ongoing 18th Asian Games in Indonesia, Nargis became the first Pakistani to claim a medal in karate.
Din raat mehnat kare, kyun nahi hum log bhi kar sakte.
The entire country is super proud of you, Nargis. And is baat par mubarakbad dene ke liye cricketers bhi peeche na rahe. Josh Butler ne maiden test 100 score ki, and he was also seen taking his brand new BMW X2 for a spin. Is Yusuf Pathan's younger son the next AB de Villiers? Irfan Pathan ko to kuch aisa hi lag raha hai. It was National Dog Day and look who posted this super cool video. Harmanpreet Kaur ki apni teammates ko Punjabi beats par steps karwane ki ek koshish. Look what Ziva had to say when asked if Dhoni was good or bad.
Ziva, Papa is good or bad?
Huh? I love you, Uncle. I love you.
I thought you were angry with Papa.
अगर बारिश की वजह से मैच रुक जाए तो आप भी नॉर्थ क्रॉली क्रिकेट क्लब के प्लेयर्स की तरह कुछ ऐसा कर सकते हैं। इस हफ्ते फैशन के बेड़ा गर्क में लेट्स फोकस ऑन द हॉटेस्ट ऑलराउंडर प्रॉपर्टी इन टाउन फहीम अशरफ। फूल नगर की आन बान और शान फहीम ने अपने 2012 वाले स्टाइल को काफी अपग्रेड किया है। He has now become a proper yo-yo with his street smart dressing and well a British-born confused desi hairstyle. और अगर yo-yo कभी क्रिकेट से तंग आ गए तो बैकअप प्रोफेशन भी ऑलमोस्ट रेडी है।
पैसे कटो पांच पांच लाख, शरीर तू भी 5000 काटो, किलो तू भी 5000 काटो।
Do let us know how would you guys rate Fahim's style out of 10? और अब फन का रियल डोज या फिर फन कारियां टाइम। कैरेबियन बॉयज और उनका स्वैग एक अलग ही लेवल पर है। आंड्रे रसल लिप सिंकिंग हिज हार्ट आउट। और टीनो बेस भी कुछ कम नहीं है। A lip-sync battle between these two would be epic. Look how Deepak Chahar and Ishan Kishan pranked Shubman Gill while he was napping.
And Gill struck back
just in time. Who better than Danny Morrison to teach us how to party? Darren Ganga isn't shying away either. CPL is indeed the biggest party in sport. And it's a wrap on this week's episode of Tri-Ball. अगर आपको एपिसोड पसंद आई है और अगर नहीं भी आई तो डू लेट अस नो, गिव अस योर फीडबैक, कमेंट बिलो एंड एज द फेमस सेइंग गोज, लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब।